So Vinnie Curto, what are we looking at?
Look at this. This is when I qualified to fight for the world championship the second time. Don Johnson, the Miami Vice was going strong then in 1984. They put me in the show.
In what, Miami Vice?
Yeah.
As what?
Yeah.
As a boxer?
No, as a bad guy. I'm a pretty good actor.
Is that you?
There's a telegram that a guy I did Miami Vice with sent me. Bruce Willis.
Oh,
I fought for the championship of the world.
What did he say? What does Bruce Willis tell you?
Bruce says, Dear Vinnie, I want you to knock his butt to the canvas. Good luck, champ. Sincerely, Bruce Willis. Yeah.
What did he do in Miami Vice?
He played. It comes down, right? I fought, I won the Continental America's title. Far from decision. I beat a kid, Mark Frazee, pretty good fighter, right? And I made a speech, I made him all laugh, so I'm gonna put you on the show. So I went and got weighed and everything. And they said, you're gonna be a bodyguard to this guy's come from New York. This kid came down, he was whining and moaning. He says, I don't know what I'm gonna do. He says, this is the number one show, I had to take it. I'm gonna lose my bartending job, I don't know what the hell to do. He said, but I had to take this job. So then I said, Mom, I'm glad I'm a fighter. This guy's like a little girl. He's whining and moaning, right? And so I saw him act. I was gonna give him a beating the way he handled this girl. I said, now I know why you do this. I'm not a fighter. I'm not an actor. I'm a fighter. Anyways, thank you. So I just did a pilot. I hope it goes. But I might lose my job because I had to take this show. So I'm on. The pilot he did was Moonlighting. The rest is history.
Wow. You know what I mean? Remember that? That was a great show.
Yeah, great show.
So you knew him before he was famous?
Oh, bud, yeah. We did that show together.
That's funny.
He was scraping.
What do you say about his success now? Die Hard movies, all the great movies.
Oh, buddy.
Sixth Sense.
He's probably worth $1 million, the guy.
You still in touch with him?
Probably 7-8 months ago, he was doing a film. I almost got on. And see, he put a good word for me. But they canceled the film.
Oh.
But he put a good word for me.
So that's nice of him.
Yeah.
So what else do you have?
Let me show you this one thing you'll love. One second.
Vinny, what was your record as a pro?
94 wins, 10 losses, 3 draws, 47 knockouts.
97 wins?
94 wins.
That's crazy.
94 wins.
And you're okay? You survived all that without any damage?
I'm speaking coherently. I put my thoughts together well. I have to slow down a little bit because I have a short-term memory problem, but other than that, everything's good.